When they fight like that, you have to separate them in two cages. I have to separate them and put them in two cages with food and water, and you have to make them crave for each other. You know, when they crave for each other, we have to put them back together in one cage, and then they're eventually going to become pair. They're not going to fight anymore. Right now they're fighting. These are high flyer tipplers. Yeah. Hello. No fighting. There are no more fighting, and they dance for each other. Thank you.